Hi, I'm Neil.
Hi, I'm Jeanette. Welcome aboard, Echo Echo.
Close the bag. Alright?
Okay, well then, we'll pass me the staff.
So it looks like we've got mice on board. Harry's got his
mice grabbers.
Anti-mice gloves or anti-mouse gloves.
Thank you.
I think he got them from Walt Disney when he went to see Mickey. So, yes, mouse has been, or evidence of rodents have been found. Not a good thing. Fortunately, at this stage, it looks as though they may have only eaten food and not electrics. So, clean up day today. We'll see what we can find. We don't have a mouse trap on board, so I just have to, if we find them, I'll chase them around the deck with my hammer.
We're hunting for our Cuban stowaway, and we can smell a smell coming from our garage area. So we're taking out all the crates one by one.
I've got a horrible feeling that, like, if I was a rat and I was going to die, I'd find the most inconvenient place known to mankind to die. I'd die right underneath a diesel tank. We've just had a look at one of our diesel tanks, and there's holes probably big enough for a rat to get into, but not big enough to have a decent look at. So I'm hoping he died before he got there. But anyway,
there was rat poo in the diesel area.
Looky.
Oh, hold on, Neil. I'll try and get close.
Well, pass me the camera.
I'll pass you the camera.
Here we go. Our very own Cuban refugee or Cuban stowaway.
So poison works.
Yeah, rat poison works.
Yeah, rat traps don't, but rat poison does. And lucky he died where I was hoping he was going to die, in the garage area. Freaky.
Yeah, here he comes. Where I've got my fingers, Harry, is his tail.
Harry's going to take him, and then he's going to...
consign him to the deep.
He's going to...
Rags and
he's
all.
He's already drowned.
Just biff it.
Brave man up the top of a tree in Cuba, collecting the daily coconuts. We'll see if we can see him.
We found another plaza in Santiago, and this one, there's lots of games of dominoes going on. Neil's checking it out.
Thank you.
Castle del Moro in Cuba. Windward Passage is out there. Very choppy, so we didn't end up leaving today. We're sightseeing instead. Neil and Harry over there. Cool looking entrance into the castle. The church at the castle. Very dark in here, but this is the room where all the cannonballs are, and the cannonballs must have went up this chute to the cannons up there. Lovely view of the Cuban coastline in the background. Area leading into Santiago, and way in the distance is the marina where our boat is. On the island of Cayo Granma, walking the cobbled streets, no cars here. The island is just has a fishing village on it, and we're looking for a little place where we can maybe have lunch. There's Neil having a 30-second break.
Keep walking, and then I'll have a 4-minute break, and then I'll walk for 5 seconds and catch up.
Okay, I'll keep walking. Hola.
Where are you from?
Australia.
Australia, very country. I like you. Very
good.
The boyfriend. You married?
Yes, I'm married.
Is this lady? Is my wife? Is you have pain? Is in the trabajo? Is you have pain?
I haven't got
hola,
any of them.
Hola.
Hola. Obviously pens are popular, but I don't have any pens with me on the island.